Good afternoon. This is Jonathan with the National Weather Service here in Norman with a severe weather briefing regarding this Saturday and Sunday. Okay, first and foremost, here are current thoughts, and I want to stress the word current. At the moment, and as always, this far out, time-wise, there are always quite a few questions, but not a whole lot of definite answers. With a recent suite of afternoon model guidance, the ingredients for storms will exist on Saturday across the region. However, it's the combinations and interactions of these ingredients that we'll need to continue to monitor closely as we head towards the weekend. Let's take a look at what we currently know about Saturday. There are four basic ingredients of severe weather: lift, instability, moisture, and wind shear. We'll have the lift with a dry line and upper level system, but the timing of these are still in question. We'll have instability, but how much? That will hinge on how much moisture makes its way back into the region. Lastly, all indications point to decent wind shear, both low level and deep layer shear for Saturday, especially in the late evening hours. For Sunday, showers will be ongoing across much of the region Sunday morning, which will impact the OKC Memorial Marathon, the Arts Festival, and the Norman Music Festival, and many other things going on across the region. No severe storms that Sunday morning, but lightning will pose a risk. Later in the afternoon and evening, storms will quickly push out to the east, with storms well east of I-35. Okay, so what can you do now? First off, have a plan. We say it every time, but you have to have a plan for you, your family, or even your business. Need help making a plan? I'll put the link to our severe weather safety page in the video description below. Second of all, this forecast will change. We will continue to update the forecast as we gain more information and gain more confidence. Third, this is nothing new for us. Oklahomans and Texans are weather-savvy people. If you are new to Oklahoma or Texas, check out our safety page. Stay weather aware and you'll gain confidence on how to approach severe weather. Fourth, don't panic. We know it's easy to get wrapped up in the worst case scenario, but just stay calm and stay weather aware. Find a trusted source for your weather information. Lastly, have a plan. I know I said it before and I sound like a broken record, but this is the best way to keep peace of mind. Don't let a threat of severe thunderstorms or severe weather rule your life. If you have a plan of action established well before severe storms present itself, you'll have the tools and confidence to face severe storms. Storms will likely develop late Saturday afternoon and more likely in the early evening hours across western Oklahoma and western North Texas. The greatest risk for severe storms during this time frame will be across southwestern Oklahoma and western North Texas. Large, damaging hail, damaging winds are the primary hazards, and the occurrence of tornadoes cannot be ruled out. Storms will spread eastward into the evening hours with a threat of large damaging hail, damaging winds, and tornadoes remaining possible. Those attending the numerous outdoor events going on across the region will need to stay weather aware. Make sure you find suitable shelters at any venue you attend. When a warning is issued, that is not the time to start looking for shelter. You should already have in mind where to go when the warning is issued. Overnight, storms will gradually decrease in severity, but damaging hail and winds remain possible. For Sunday morning, rain and thunderstorms will linger across the region, unfortunate for those of you running the OKC Marathon. Severe storms are not expected during this time frame, but a few may produce hail up to the size of half dollars and strong wind gusts. What unfolds Sunday night will hinge on how things evolve late Saturday through Sunday morning. At the present time, the greatest potential for severe storms will exist east of the I-35 corridor. Finally, not to be outdone, fire weather concerns will be elevated with extreme conditions behind the dry line Sunday afternoon and evening. In closing, remember, don't be scared, be prepared. Have a plan and stay weather aware. If you're attending any of the numerous events going on across the region this weekend, it is imperative you stay weather aware. Ask those running the events where you can shelter in the event of severe weather. Always have multiple ways to receive warnings. Don't wait for outdoor warning sirens to alert you to an impending hazard. Thanks again for watching. As always, the best place to find the most accurate and up-to-date forecast and warning information is on our webpage at www.weather.gov/Norman. You can also like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks again and have a wonderful day.